Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm back with another request of reaction. This one from Dry Order. And we have another one from the Divinyls with I Touch Myself TOTP 1991. So guys, if y'all watching, give me a like, comment down below some more suggestions, and we're gonna get right into this video. Let's go.
I don't know whether you've noticed, there's an awful lot of touching going on. Touching this, touching that, touching cameraman. Don't know whether I approve, actually. Mind you, it hasn't done the Divinyls any good at all, has it? They're at number 12 this week. And their amazing performing microphone.
Okay, that was interesting. Like, cool song. Like, definitely is a 90s vibe as well. Okay. My take on the song is, it's a cool song. I really wasn't like too familiar with this song, so it was just like just listening to it and just be like, okay, it's a vibe. She kind of feeling like in a mood, I guess, like she's missing somebody and they're not really reciprocating the energy, and she's like, when I think of you, I touch myself. So it's like that person is constantly on her mind, and that other person ain't trying to do nothing about it. Or it could be like he or she, depending, or is away like on business or something like that, and you know they can't constantly be in the same place at the same time, so it's just like giving the reminder like you're still on my mind, and just want to let you know that, you know, I appreciate you and stuff like that. So that's my take on it, but hey, I could be wrong, I don't know, that's why it's my opinion. Okay, so with that being said, I hope you guys enjoyed this reaction and video. Give me a like, comment down below some more suggestions, and I will see y'all in the next one. Peace.